Think swap scenes like a couple of seconds too early. Whatevs, doesn't even matter. So I started setting up OBS Studio as well, by the way. So hopefully that'll stop the lag when I'm swapping scenes, because OBS Studio is supposed to be better. Sorry, I just looked over at my wardrobe, right? And Chester is thanks, Kanto, for the host. Chester's asleep up on top of my wardrobe. It's so cute. Like, it's legit the cutest thing. You know what? I could totally get Cat Cam up there. I think I could. All right, so we're playing Life is Strange, which y'all know. So we're up to episode 2, which is exciting. So if I can reach this camera up here, it doesn't fall off. Oh my god, this is going to be the best Cat Cam ever. Alright, Chester, you're just gonna not move, that's the deal. Okay, I got the best cat cam set up too, so. Alright, let me switch to this. Lag? Oh, really? I won't show the wardrobe because it's messy. No, it's not, it's actually. My camera doesn't turn far enough. That's the wardrobe, that part. But the camera doesn't turn any further than that, so. Alright, let me start the game real quick. What are we playing? Life is Strange. Click play, exit Steam. Exit. Why have I got black bars down the side of my stream, hey? Oh. Don't worry, I figured it out. It's just Twitch. My game's not starting. Oh no, here it goes, don't worry, it's starting. My audio's off. Refresh the stream. If audio's playing up. So I'm just waiting for the game to start now, so give it a second. Alrighty. Put that down there, do this one. See how much lag there is when I'm swapping scenes? It's so frustrating. The game is not CSGO, it is Life is Strange. Beautiful. There we go. and let's see if I line this up good. Oh my god, the lag. Oh yeah. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, cat cam's good for now. So we can pause this music. I'm gonna have to move it slightly, but you did. Oh, no, no, it's fine. Just took a little while to think. I'm just gonna move that cam ever so slightly, and then we can. Is that better? You can see how close to the roof he is. I finished doing it earlier than the day. That's good. Alright. Continue. So I think we'll finish episode 2 today. We might start episode 3 depending how long it takes. If it takes, because I only have 2 hours. Like, this stream can only be 2 hours because of work. So, yeah. Cat's really internet. Yeah. You're not wrong. He's sleeping on my bag.
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
I don't remember what happened last episode, but I forget what we were doing. But hey, Port, what's going on?
Like I would miss it.
I don't know if I'm specific. What's this poster?
If I was normal,
end of the world party.
I'd be super excited about going to a major shindig.
I mean, it could be cool. We might go. Oh wow! I forget how touchy this is. Oh, I can't jump. Let's speak to
Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Really?
Oh, like.
Well, I'm not invited, obviously. Frying your butt off. Is it really hot still?
I'm not anti-soiree.
What's the temperature? What degrees is it? Is what I was going to say.
A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code.
I am.
Do you even have a dress?
Like,
sorry, but nice try.
Wow, why is she so rude to me? Alright, we've established this poster here. What's this poster?
I should go and see what I can learn.
A global warning. Freak snow. Alright. Blah, 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 blah. Monday, 7 p.m. Alright. Courtney does drugs, apparently. Well then. What are these people doing? Being antisocial. It's a girl's toilets. It's another poster. Stop being a loser.
Does anybody
this is where
it
gets real. Don't miss it. This Thursday, 10th of October. Who has parties on a Thursday? Just like out of curiosity. That's the poster again.
I'm going to find out what happened to you, Rachel.
Looks like she, in a mugshot. Who? Hold a summer on record. Next 3 days over 40 degrees. Oh, that's way too hot. That's disgustingly
Blackwell
hot.
Blackwell sure takes its swimming seriously. But otters are cute. Hello, Zach.
Hello,
stop,
Zach.
Max. It's weird to not see you without your camera.
Oh, hey, Lamont. What's going on?
I bet. As long as you don't talk to everybody about all that shit with the sext and Victoria.
Oh, Courtney looks like.
I won't. That's what Victoria wanted.
Yeah, it was really, really muggy today. Like,
drama.
It was raining, but it was, like,
weird.
She doesn't
really
have
hot.
To, though.
Like, it was
that's
disgusting.
What I don't get at all. When she's hot,
work,
rich,
work,
talented,
work.
What more does
I
she need?
I know the feels.
Anyway, see you at the game Friday, Max.
I didn't know I was going to the game, but I guess I am now. It's another trophy. I don't care. Bully free. It starts with me. That's actually a pretty good slogan.
You can really learn a lot about a school by the weird shit posted on the boards.
Alright, well, I feel like there's nothing we really need to look at, to be honest. We can talk to these people? Sure, why not?
Justin always looks
dumb. We're looking at him. Why are you green? Oh, sometimes it's Twitch bugs out. Principal, what's going on?
Sir?
Oh, hello, Max. I hope this isn't about the
alleged
gun.
Alleged. There was a freaking gun, but.
Alleged? Nathan did have a gun. Have you talked to him yet?
Yes, he's deeply upset about this accusation.
Yeah,
I don't blame
him.
Once I have all the facts, we'll talk.
It's been hot here.
For the moment, focus on your schoolwork.
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of at Blackwell Academy. Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
He's such a creep.
I saw Mr. Madsen has...
Oh no, that was a bad mistake.
Wait, wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
Probably not the same one you see.
It's very easy for you to instantly accuse people of doing terrible things. Nathan, Mr. Madsen...
And you're gonna do some work, alright.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a meeting.
What a jerk. I actually feel like punching this guy in the face. Like, he's such an idiot principal. Like, legit.
These elite assholes throw a lot of big parties. Alright,
where else can we go? Who's Trevor? We can look at Trevor. Gun free. What a joke.
Good thing I left my AK at home.
Who's David? Oh, yeah, let's talk to him.
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
Yes.
Yes, it was. You know that marijuana is almost legal in Oregon. I can get it at Blackwell. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you, but it has been to Chloe.
I suppose at least
you're
he said sorry.
Veteran. She's no threat
this
to
man
you.
Looks like the coroner from the Final I haven't seen Final Destination.
When I was her age, I was outraged.
Do you ever see the Southern Lights? Like the Aurora Australis, whatever it's called? Down in Hobart, you can see them, but you can't see them at this end of the state.
What about Kate?
I shouldn't have said anything.
Thank you, Fig TV.
You know about that video going around.
Is that why you hassled Kate yesterday?
Scan
I took a photo of that moment for surveillance sake.
Soldier,
as
you don't
your,
have the
as
facts.
Choose Thursday.
You think I'm a hypocrite because I want cameras around here for the safety of the students?
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing
yeah,
students.
Yeah, like, I mean, I guess I see
Isn't
where he's coming from with the surveillance.
Head of security?
A good idea,
Unless
but
you know
I don't
something
know.
About Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Like, I feel like, okay, he's a bit of a creep, like, with the surveillance and stuff, but he was a veteran, so maybe, like, and I know, like, some step-parents are really hard on step-kids and stuff, so I don't know, maybe, I don't know. I'm in the sci-fi lab now. I'm no Schrodinger's kitty. See you soon. Do you guys know about Schrodinger's cat?
I still have time. I could go see Warren playing.
I mean,
didn't put
no. I mean,
lab.
Lonnie. All right.
Shopping for the party.
Let's go find the science. Oh, here's the science lab.
Some weed from Nathan.
Another poster. So Schrodinger's cat has something about it. It's in
Hi,
a box.
Grant.
Until you
Hi,
open your box, you don't know if it's dead
minutes.
Or alive. So it's both
Thanks
dead and alive at the same time. I don't know. It's confusing.
Every signature counts. I'm just thinking about all the autumn photos I want.
What's going on, Nichols?
Oh,
how about you? Yeah, exactly.
Time of year.
Like, how's things, you
I
know?
I do love the season change.
How's
this
the life treating
campus
you?
Is a visual
you know,
delight.
Just what's going on in your life,
I know
generally.
Mr. Jefferson loves to shoot around here.
You like photography?
You must like photography.
I do, but I'm certainly no artist. I'm all about the science. You can't debate numbers. I have to say, it's not quite autumn enough yet.
What about that snow yesterday?
Yeah, what's your site?
What's
you've
your
flown into
scientific
long system.
Explanation?
Long system's like the
Our
main place to fly in and out
of
and stuff like that, so.
Of
you're more interested
some
in
of the
cat.
Here might see it different.
It's not doing much. Nice little city. Alright, boy.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant, but I have to get going.
Get going
Go
to the other
Max.
Side of
we'll
the
Real soon.
Classroom. To find my buddy. Hey, what's going on? Remember that time I left you here beat up? Yeah, I remember that time. Look at the chemistry
Bring
stuff.
Bring me the brain, Igor.
Oh my god. Oh no. What? Oh
think,
no.
Big brain. Think.
There we go.
Hey, Warren. Okay.
You nice little city. It is a little city,
confused.
I guess.
Maxwell Silver
About 120,000.
Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
Oh, yeah, I'm no good at science.
Have that
in
either
life.
A bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
Sodium salt. What's potassium? Isn't that salt as well?
I have a vision. Godium.
Godium? That's the worst pun I've ever heard. Yet Max has spoken.
Oh my Sodium god, it Port. Is. You know, hang on, I haven't played this. I want to win spoilers. I haven't played it either. This is, yeah.
Damn. Zip. Nothing. Nada.
Can we go back and try this?
I give up.
Can we go? We'll go back. I'm going to stop making myself have blood noses.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell, so.
Right. Let's get potassium. See something happens.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but go potassium.
Again, looks fun, but I don't understand it.
This works.
Yeah.
You get a free hug.
Anyway, so stream. Oh, Mounty. So it's only a little stream today. Oh.
Weird science.
I don't know what that did, but I guess it didn't.
Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck.
All right. See you, good old Jibby.
This can't be that hard.
So what you're saying is this is literally
scientist. Fuck.
Pointless. Like, I don't understand if there's anything else we have
Bring
to do with
the
Buddy.
Brain, Igor.
I'm just going to leave him then. Because he just keeps saying the same thing.
Yes, I am a scientist.
All right.
Fuck.
Who's this? Hey, Brooke.
Howdy, Brooke. Hi, Max. Making your daily
Sorry,
rounds.
Like, you were here earlier. Yeah.
I'm helping Warren with his latest experiment.
Oh. I guess he needed a neophyte assistant so he wouldn't be threatened.
I don't know what that means, but I feel like that's
anyway.
An insult.
Apparently, it's my nature.
Yet, Warren ignores the experts right in front of him. Not that he would ask me for help anyway.
Wow. Someone's salty.
I need to know if you can help
hey,
me.
Hey, I Nexus. So, yeah.
No can do, Max. I'm all about robotics, not chemistry. Give me a drone over a beaker.
How cool would a drone be to own? I wish I owned a drone. Can you, like, okay, this is going to sound terrible, but can you imagine the amazing selfies you could take with that thing? Like, you could go somewhere and you could, like, fly the drone out and you could be like, yeah, this is me on the friggin' beach. And, like,
it'd
be so amazing. They're, like, friggin' $500-$600. Like,
I hate to hit and run, but
don't let me get in your way. So long.
Does every character in this have dark circles? I guess so. It's probably just the way that the, like, the graphics
the glass,
is.
All these creepy sea creatures will pop up.
Alright, I'll do it. You see, this game is so good. You got tonsillitis! Oh, that's
or
the worst. I have a drone there really hard to find. There's this drone that I seen online. And I don't know what it is, but it's like it flies itself. It looks so good. Like, it really looks frigging amazing. And, man, I would love one, but the frigging price of them, it's just not worth it. I didn't even say bye to Warren, I just left. Yeah, see you later, buddy. It's my locker. I don't know why my locker's red. 600. That's why I said it's too expensive. Jeez. But I think that'd be really cool to make, like, videos. Like, can you imagine packs and, like, flying that thing or something like that? Like, oh, it'd be so amazing.
Yo, Maxwell Smart. Talk later, cool?
Really, Cantor? That's pretty cool. 130. Oh, really? That's pretty cheap.
So you can't
you have
help
to
me?
Talk to me, Kate. I'm trying. But you have to understand my position.
What is that? Kate, talk
Why?
To me.
You don't understand mine.
Kate!
Nobody
Kate.
Does.
Stop! Let me talk
Nobody.
To you!
What do you want from me?
Let me talk to her. Oh god, the camera angles on this is terrible. The drone I want is 1700. The drone.
Excuse
cool.
me, Max. Can you come over here?
Cash small
sure.
and sits a pair.
You look
true.
Worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you.
But maybe
one day.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
You're not the only one. Do you have something you want to tell me?
Yeah, do it.
I saw David Madsen harassing Kate yesterday. He was scaring her.
Mr. Madsen confuses fear with security. I'm sorry. Kate had to be a target of his paranoia. If you had proof, I could talk to Principal Wells.
Man, $1,700 is like a month's wage. I wouldn't like.
Let me see that photo after class.
That's heaps of money. You know what I mean?
You're already thinking like a real photographer. And Max, I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video.
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth.
That's a bit rude.
Did you talk to her?
Hey, Mayanilly, what's going on?
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today.
How's your day?
She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel too.
I'd put a good PC for that money. Yeah, exactly.
Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
It did happen. Nathan Prescott had a gun in the girl's bathroom yesterday.
Like, yeah, if I had $1,700, it's like my flight to TwitchCon.
Like, I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers.
Yeah, I'm good, Mayan Ellie.
If Mr. Madsen claims he might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
A little bit tired?
Listen.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Should I?
Excuse me, Max. Hello?
Oh my god.
Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
Alrighty. Kind of feel a bit bad about not saying goodbye to my buddy.
Make me beautiful, Hayden.
Oh, here we go.
I'm kind of doing something now, Max.
Dina, you are out of control. Turn left.
Let's look at his drawing.
That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal.
Let's speak to him. What's going on?
Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on.
The guy Nathan in the girl's bathroom with the gun. Yeah, and shot someone. But then I rewound time. Oh no, she's gonna tell me if I've taken a photo of her. Always taking creepy photos of people. All my money's packs right now, yeah.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Alright. Who else can we talk to? Did we try the girl? We did, I think.
Do you think Max will be...
Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
No. Not at all, Victoria.
Max is such an attention whore.
You would know. Can I sit down now?
Oh, yeah, that's my chair.
Take a selfie of this moment.
Really? Yeah, thank you for the heist. Americans are crazy.
Assholes.
Oh, whoops. I forgot to kind of tab in this game. She's thinking about life. Yeah, she's contemplating stuff.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate?
Okay, that's creepy.
Now this is so wrong and weird.
Maybe Kate's his daughter or something that we don't know about. Probably not, because we've met Kate's parents, but... Whoa, this does not exist. Oh. We got three new people to look at. Alright, let's have a quick look. Where's Rachel Amber? Even though Blackwell Academy feels so remote and tranquil, you still get sad reminders of reality, like missing person posters, literally wallpapered all over campus. I already know her name through osmosis. I guess she was a popular student here and vanished 6 months ago. Rachel has a great picture on her missing person poster. She looks posed and pretty, like a model. Of course, I wonder who took the photo. Did she run away from home? I'd like to hope so, for her sake. It's so depressing. I feel awful for her parents. What a tough thing to go through. Sigh, no matter how much Blackwell seems like a secret bubble of knowledge, you can't escape the real world. We'll read the other ones later. That's my buddy. He's finally
come from
the science room.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to
ice cream, man. That makes me really hungry.
I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it.
Coffee,
everybody
not sure. Coffee,
down.
Go on, do it. I don't like
so
coffee, but
time
do it.
As usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
Wow, that's so rude.
Sounds like
it's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
Maybe it involves a student or a friend.
Poor Kate.
I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. Usually, people need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves.
TamTam with Mookit.
We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating.
Just haven't had any time.
Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest.
I haven't
like
yet.
Max Caulfield, who I know can't wait to enter, right? I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying...
What's your problem?
That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow. No play that gives photography such visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because
I'll get some TamTams.
Although we don't technically
see... Yeah, this mug's bought a local RSL.
Some crazy shit is going down at the girl's dorm.
What?
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again.
Nah. Listen, what's happening? That cat came. He's just down asleep. I don't dismissed. Like prawns. I tried them once and I was like... What happened? Oh god, please tell me Kate didn't jump. Am I gonna have to rewind time? Is she on the roof?
Kate!
No!
Oh god. She can't die. She can't.
Right mouse. I'm gonna like kill myself.
Not again. Not now.
What?
I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
I don't understand. What am I supposed to do? Oh god. I'm gonna end up passing out myself. Oh, you can eat buffet. That's pretty good. Chinese prawn seafood. Oh, I'm not really a big fan of seafood. I like fish, but that's about it.
Keep going, Max. You can.
I'm not gonna get all the way up to the roof to stop her. I can't even run. Ah, these birds are in my way. How am I supposed to stop her? Like, stand underneath her and break the fall? Like... Like, I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to go... Okay, we're going to the roof. Alright. You're 100% back now. No, don't die, Kate! Oh, I made it all the way to the roof. Just yes. Pull her off! Can I just pull her off? Why do they even have access to the roof? That seems like an unsafe thing. No, Kate, no, don't do it. Say something! Just say Kate. Oh my god, I'm gonna scare her and she's gonna fall. Can I just say the words Kate?
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Uh-oh.
Now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself.
Oh god, what if I said the wrong thing?
Another Pulitzer shot like yesterday, Max? I only wanted proof that David was harassing you. More like you wanted another shot for the Max Caulfield scrapbook. You want another now?
Oh god,
huh?
I'm gonna screw
no.
this up. She's gonna die.
Please, Kate. You know me better.
Why do we
than
care
that?
About Kate? She seems like
and
a nice
I know
girl.
You don't want to jump. But I do.
And even if we don't care about it, we don't want her to die.
Kate, your life is still yours.
Oh, look at my cat. Oh, yeah, back to sleep.
And we can get through this together.
My cat is cute.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better. Of course I worry. You're my friend, Kate. I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always.
I'm trying to save her. Oh my god.
Please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing.
Kate, I'm gathering proof that Nathan Prescott drugged you. And you're not the only victim. So you have to help me take Nathan down.
Nathan Prescott? God. That makes sense. He's a scumbag. You have proof now?
Soon. Then straight to the police. Think of it like we're cleansing Blackwell.
This game gives me memories.
You do have my back, Max. That's the first time I've felt hopeful in a week.
Good. We all need to have each other.
Oh god, she's gonna fall!
So, I want you to come with me now. Please. You don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. Morty on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. No. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies.
No, my ring wand isn't working.
We can win against them.
Getting sent to prison is for real. Yeah,
I don't believe
my
miracles
ring wand
anymore
working.
Either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why.
I'm so itchy.
If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
Yeah, I'll tell you about how I can rewind.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you.
Right, get off the stupid ledge! You're making me nervous, woman. What if you slip?
Can we hug on it?
No. Nobody cares about me.
What?
Nobody.
I saw that cute photo of you with your sisters in your room this morning. I can see how much your little sister loves you by her smile.
That's Lynn. She's only 10. She does have the best smile ever. I would hate to see her sad.
Then make Lynn happy and step towards me. If she was here...
Oh god, this is so intense!
This isn't the end, Kate. There's no way God doesn't have big plans for you here.
Nice try, Max. But God put me on this roof.
Ah! I don't know what those mean! I don't know what those two mean! I'm just gonna wing it. Oh wait, which one did she have in her room? I say one and the quote is something like, you should build your own house, and she'll be like, what does that mean? And I'll be like, I don't even know. Check your journal. I don't think I can. Oh, I can. What am I supposed to be checking? Something like that. See if I can find the what scripture it was. Oh god, there's too much in here. Oh my god, there's so much in here. There's nothing decent in there. I didn't read it, I don't think. Alright, we'll do this one.
Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Matthew 11:28.
I can't believe you quoted one
Thanks,
of my
guys.
Favorite
Thanks.
Passages.
Like I said, I care about
Oh, under the photos.
I know this passage means a lot to you.
Oh my god, just get off the stupid ledge, woman! Okay, whew. Thank goodness. John 3:16, I don't know what any of those are.
What are you talking about? You saved me from talking in class.
Whew! Saved her. Oh, I'm fairly certain I probably would accidentally killed her if I was by myself.
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody, but I'm so proud
know
of the way
any of those sons are,
to
guys.
Save a young girl's life. Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
Yay, we saved her.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah.
real hero.
Hey, why are you so grumpy? As principal oh my of goodness. Academy,
I take my duty seriously.
For the heist.
I take the well-being of every student more seriously.
Tam commended for being a top teammate.
What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here,
I need a
those
drink, I know.
Doors should always be locked.
Yeah, that's it. Why do I have access to the roof?
They were not. And that is indeed your responsibility.
Yeah, buddy. Why'd you leave
Mr.
the roof
Jefferson,
unlocked?
I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class.
Yeah, exactly.
So you should have known something was amiss.
Yeah, exactly. Nobody cared.
Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party,
yeah, this guy's a
you'll have
jerk.
To answer some more questions.
Plus one for teamwork.
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Did she tell
there.
You her plan?
I ran up there.
Else?
I was in class.
Please, tell us everything.
Should I? This is the one I... accidentally kill her though, so that's pretty good. My friend's jets. Only half my friends managed to save her. Alright. Next. I watered my plant. Yay! I didn't help Alyssa. Oh. What does she need help with? Oops. I erased the link. Good. I wasn't friendly to Taylor. I accepted Warren's invitation. I didn't write a message. What? I could have written a message. I didn't even know that. I didn't tamper with the rail tracks. I didn't gain entry to the Vortex Club party. Oh, I wanted to go to the party. I didn't help Warren. Oh, I thought I helped him by... Oh. I told it on David to... Alright, that's not too bad. Except... Oh god, that scared me. This is the preview. What? Oh, these previews are always so good. What is wrong with people in chat today? I didn't even know. Makes popcorn. You know what, Port? I would actually really like some popcorn right about now. Episodes of Life is Strange. So this is a recap. Yeah, this is my first time playing. I've never played it before, so. So we play it every Thursday. Thursday night.
Don't touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Think about Arma 3.
How are you doing,
Arma 3 is pretty good.
I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
Hey, that was his Shabazz gift to us.
Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about his superpower.
The grasshopper. Hey, it's grasshopper is a common drink.
Bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
But the grasshopper's name's Steve, so he's like.
Step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
I don't know how to explain it.
Please get me out of here.
Hey.
Nobody cares.
Pyros. Hawk. Scanner. Passes popcorn. Thanks, Port.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please.
I'm saving her life. Jeez.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse. It's a total eclipse of her heart. I believe it. Oh, I'm sorry. That was really bad.
I believe anything this week.
I'm sorry. Time to do some investigation. I'm excited. Oh, good. That's empty. Rip. Man. And, like, you know when you get, like, really cold drinks and they're really cold and then they make everything wet? Yeah. What the hell? There's condensation under my glass table. How did that happen? Imagine she survived the jump and happened to- What? Alright, I'm gonna get a juice real quick. Apple, banana, and mango juice! Oh my god, this juice is actually amazing. I highly recommend it to everybody and anybody who likes juice. Rabbit. Popcorn. I don't want to even eat it all. There's no point making it. Meet me in front of you.
Oh. I knew Chloe
just
would be all
shout them in basically. Oh, really? That's a little bit cute. Moving. Oh, he's sleeping up there. It's literally like you can see how close the roof is. Like he's on the top. Alright.
Thanks for the image, Nathan. And everybody here thinks Samuel...
He's a creeper.
It's amazing how happy
there's Kate's
rabbit.
Yeah, I don't know what Kate's.
She was basically. She doesn't even look happy. And I will use my power to find out why.
She looks depressed. What are you talking about? She doesn't look happy. She looks. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna water the plant. Maybe no.
First I save Chloe, then Kate, and now you, Lisa.
I named my
bad record for a
who
week.
Names their plant?
I'm such and on an top idiot, of that, Kate. I could have shown this to the principal and busted David.
And on top of that, if you name your plant, why would you name it Lisa?
Here, nosh on this.
Yeah, I'll look up to Kate's rabbit while she's away. Feed the rabbit. Don't worry, yeah. I won't forget. I'm going to put the light on so the rabbit can have some light.
Hey, Bunny. Kate will be back soon, and until then, I'll be catering to your every whim.
How cool is that, having a bunny? Can you imagine having a dorm room like this, right? And then just like...
There's been so much going on, I almost forgot.
Oh,
about
and then
clips.
Just like letting your rabbit run around in your floor? That'd be so cool.
Atmospheric action can't be a coincidence.
I've always wanted
and
to have
all
like...
roads are leading to my tornado vision.
Like a little dorm room like this is pretty cool, but at the same time, it's not much space.
Kate's named okay,
guitar.
Max.
People
take
name their violin guitar.
Get your shit
and...
together.
What?
You have time.
I mean, I guess, yeah, it is technically living.
Jeebus, I am so freaking tired. I sound like a moron.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I should clean
but
my
crime
wall.
Does not delay.
All right, let's go.
I need to stay on top of this investigation.
Yep, I'm a policeman now. I need to stay on top
okay,
of this investigation.
This is scary dark. Let there be...
Oh, God, this is even creepier. What? Get well soon. I'm sorry, Kate.
So much
hope you get better soon. Like, always praying for you. Feel better soon. We miss you. Get well soon.
Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate's still alive.
Somebody's door's open. Oh my god.
Waiting for you, Kate.
Hey, Max?
Dana's really hurting over this.
I think Dana was friends with her, right? Yeah, what up?
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
That's really all you know?
Like,
yeah, tell me all
why
stuff.
Would I know anything else? And Max, it's not cool to treat me as if I'm some suspect.
Oh,
I have
wow.
a fucking headache now. So please, let me crash.
Can I should rewind that?
Hey, Dana.
Better than Kate.
I knew she was depressed.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
Kate was serious, but it's not all about
Mesh
that video.
Away and...
So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
I'm not sure yet.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it.
I'm all over
Weird
it.
Weird shit is going down at Blackwell.
And I'm a police
why.
Officer now,
I'm
so...
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not
yeah,
me.
That's my name.
I need
now.
A break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Alright, very good, very good. Anything else I can... It's a Vortex Club.
This is both sad and pathetic.
What to say? Dana, I suck at writing notes. I should write this so you might not hate my dumb butt forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but I never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I pussy that. If you need any money, let me know. Interesting. Very interesting.
Oh, Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going
Kate,
through her shit.
I just want to know your inner thoughts. Praying for a fast recovery. What? waiting for you, Kate. No money, no something. No something to rather. Man. I want to write something of mine. Oh, I did. Tiger. Oh, what the hell?
Tiger,
been in the forest at night. One immortal hand or eye could frame. Oh my god, I don't even know what that means. Tomato? Class? Is that? That's not really quite right, but thank you. Thank you for the play. You're going. Alright, see me and Ellie. And see you, the monster. G night, guys. Thank you for stopping by. Alright. And remember, don't do drugs. Hey, Windmill. How are you? Where am I supposed to be sneaking to? The car park? All these stupid fireflies.
Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Alright, got it. I don't know where the main hall is, but got it. Why? I'm gonna sit on the bench. I got stuff to do.
Principal Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway.
How am I supposed to go around? Alright. Let's go see if there's another way. Runny. I gotta open this door.
Oh, it's unlocked. I hope Samuel isn't around.
This isn't creepy at all. It's so creepy.
Nuts and bolts. Like my grandpa's garage.
It's literally pointless. Magazine?
Who knew Samuel was so into runway fashion?
I'm sure that's why he reads it. Ooh. What is that?
I know Samuel doesn't wear silky scarves. So,
who's been hanging out here? Oh my freaking god, Windmill.
Nothing here.
S-H-H-H, I'm listening.
I'm listening. Oh god, you scared me. Let me check SMS real quick. Can I reply? No, okay, that's nice. Well, this is completely pointless.
Nothing.
Thank you, salty Windmill. Thank you for the donation, man.
Oh, be quiet.
That's a lie, I'm sorry. Oh, a squirrel! Let me take a photo of it. I come back. I can't do anything with it. It won't let me... Okay, oh, that's nice. I don't understand how I'm supposed to get past...
Great, he saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door. The Tabanka does look pretty scary.
Oh, okay. After he won't
destroy me. Oh, the most magical insect.
Right, let me rewind all this.
Burn bright.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. I keep doing that. Keep running.
Ah, gotcha. Ah. I'm Miss
Carter. No!
Stealthier than that. You're not supposed to be outside your dormitory at this hour. You know that.
I'm sorry, Principal Wells. I'm still tense after I thought Kate was going to jump today. I just needed some air and space to walk.
No explanations. Seeing Kate come up on that roof.
Hey, Crave, Vanessa.
And seeing her come down.
What's going on?
You saved her ass. Maybe save Blackwell. Now don't get cocky. Go on back inside. You earned good dreams.
Alright, we'll rewind it and we'll try again.
Great. So how do I get past him to meet Chloe?
I just get closer when I...
I know I have a set of keys on me.
Go faster! Oh my god!
Max the Ninja strikes again.
That's too intense! main building. The launcher is kind of creepy. Why would you want to be out of a night? Like, I get why they have a curfew,
booyah!
But...
get it? Booyah. Like, I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary, but they're, like, adults. Cray cray.
Well, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay? Sorry.
But you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Yeah, I did.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. Just my head felt like it was being crushed. Then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof. Don't be so modest, Foxstar.
You're staring at the cat.
Kate is alive because of
so
you.
So tired.
You obviously said the right thing.
I eat Chester.
Your badass power is going to save us
Wait,
all.
Chester.
We just need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate.
Alright, we're going to get to the bottom of this.
We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay.
Oh, I forgot about that. What's chaos theory?
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh right, except for your ability to, oh yeah, manipulate time and space. No biggie.
Yeah. Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
Yeah, why is it jerk?
Not even
he literally like tried to kill her.
Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Alright.
Right. For one thing, there's too much coincidence between the people around Kate and Rachel.
Like Step Prick and Nathan Prescott?
And it's the bullish from happening. Like,
of
this
course.
Stuff.
They're
I don't
both
think
sociopaths.
More like psychopaths. At least David doesn't try to beat down women like Nathan.
And even though I don't know
the game.
Her,
oh my God.
It feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
alive? I have to think that, Chloe.
Hey,
her
Chopper.
Spirit is so powerful here.
Maybe
What's
too much power.
Has a day.
Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to. I promise you we will.
I'll try.
Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret.
Yeah, what's your secret?
Drum roll, please.
Tell me.
I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Step Prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe.
Feel like we're gonna get caught.
I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore?
Really
we're in
clear.
It to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
Alright, let's do it.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
That was such a lame joke. Another day, another dollar. Yeah, I know the feeling you went to it today. It's just like,
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead.
I mean, it wasn't terrible,
sorry,
but,
distracted.
It was just
you
like,
know,
you know, after having days off, the first day back is always
I know,
just like, I don't
awful
want to.
Day and you can talk to
but,
me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close.
Oh my God, she's such a filthy liar.
How does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from... Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie.
Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that.
She's trying to steal.
Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please.
She's trying to seduce him to win.
I haven't picked a winner yet.
So hey,
you already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
Is that dude of
I'm going
Mr.
To
Robot?
Think that you didn't say any of that.
I've never seen
you
Mr.
might
Robot.
As well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only...
Rookie mistake, woman.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Well then.
so stupid.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil.
That was a pretty sneaky move.
Blackwell. Let's go find out.
Go Bigfoots. What a name for the thing, Bigfoots.
Chloe the Keymaster.
Alright, I'm a little bit scared. And cold. You're gonna get busted.
I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble. Not to mention the weed you brought into my room.
You know what?
Joking. Serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering.
Hey, Cook.
If I have a key, how can it be breaking? I can't charge us for just entering. I'm serious.
I mean, technically,
we could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Step shit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first.
My dimples see us 3 days in pink.
You can rewind if we get caught,
big
right?
Socks.
You have mad powers, Max. But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own. Come on. One more door and our work here is done.
Right, where are we going? Oh, the principal's office. What are we doing in the principal's office?
The fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
Apparently not.
He's hiding shit, like everybody.
You
know
what I say about guys with big stacks of TimTams?
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open.
They're rich.
Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
All right, let's do it. Let's pick the lock.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Let's do it.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case. Why, yes, I could.
All right, where are we looking? In the drawer, I feel like is the most. Oh my god, so many drawers.
Nothing no key. Here.
Just keep this nice and I feel like nothing's gonna be in these ones. I feel like it's gonna be the wish TamTam too much. Aww.
Boring.
Cantor. Cantor's just making a point there. Keys.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
Right.
Key for thee. We have to find another way in. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan. My plan.
We should kill Warren. It's a good idea. I haven't got my phone yet.
Hey, Warren. You busy? Just bubble hearth. You'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat.
Physics.
Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kind of know how?
Huh? What are those?
No. I'm just asking
files?
For fun.
Keys?
Thanks,
I don't
science
know.
Guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
We gotta make something
yes,
in the science
I'm still
room?
All in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the help.
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody
he
at
might
Blackwell.
Be, oh no, I was about to say, he
sorry,
might
Max.
There.
I got nothing. What about your plan?
Sugar, soda can, duct tape, and sodium chloride.
Can you stay here and not?
No, I don't want to go by myself.
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race cat is making
on.
Some moves.
See you soon.
Here's how you do it. That's the word. I don't want to make a boom. These are the worst instructions ever. Oh, we're screwed.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Trash can? A soda
nope.
can?
Doesn't anybody drink sodas here?
Yeah, the can from the vending machine. That would make any sense.
Release the crack can.
Oh my god, this girl is so lame.
It's all mine anyway.
I really not watching the cat. I've never seen him move. She probably tried the American.
To go.
What's my items? What the? Where's my message? Oh. Okay, sugar, which would be in the food section, and duct tape, and sodium chlorate, which I feel like we didn't think. Alright. Duct tape. I feel like I'm gonna get busted.
Gross. I hate that formalin smell.
Oh, there's the sugar.
Only a B minus? Warren has shattered my faith. Of course, I'm barely passing science. You deserve way more than this for taking on Nathan, but every little grade counts.
What I'm giving?
Yes, a B+. I like this plus better than that minus.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Thanks for being there for me, Warren. Ooh, sugar. You're halfway home, Max.
Who has something to do with weed? You still there? Did you blow up? Oh my god, calm down. I need to go find the rest of the stuff. I need duct tape and that other sodium chloride stuff. I can't even get up there, but I feel like I should read the periodic table so I know what I'm looking for.
A periodic table. Wish I knew what periodic means.
Well, that was pointless. I need to find some sodium chloride. There was some over here before, right?
So sodium chloride is
a weed killer. Oh.
You'd think Warren would have told me that fact.
How am I supposed to get weed killer? NaCIO3. Alright. It's toxic for humans. Nice, nice. So I need to get weed killer and duct tape. Oh, look, weed killer.
Here's the sodium chloride box.
As if I can't reach that. Oh.
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Alright, fine. Now I gotta find some duct tape.
Only one more ingredient left.
What if there's someone else in the school? Oh. Oops. Hey, Pulse. What's going on? Welcome, if it's your very first time. I assume by the Pulse AU part of your name, you're also from Australia? Oh, you reckon the art class would have... I feel like the art class would have, duct tape. Yeah, I feel like that's a class that would have duct tape.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Sure, you're pretty good for remembering this. Like where stuff is and stuff. Colton, thank you for the follow.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Hi, Pulse.
I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work. But he does have some style.
Can we look in the drawers for... There's no shop class.
Even when you're sad, you tried to see the good in... Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer. Victoria. That is pretty fucking sweet.
You should burn them all.
How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
No, that's terrible. I'm not going to do that. Cigarette pack. Who left the cigarettes in class?
I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Oh, look what I just found, guys! Sticky tape! Actually, it's duct tape. But
the tape is mine.
New South Wales. We've got a few people from New South Wales in here. Oh, look, even more sticky tape. Ah, I can't get out of there. I wonder what happens if you see the other sticky tape first. I feel like I'm totally going to get busted. I feel like I should probably enter my photo for the hero contest.
I feel silly thinking of myself as an everyday hero for helping Kate. But it's cool that other people do. Now if I could only find Rachel.
Which way I'm going. This way. Oh, I'm so gonna get caught. I don't feel comfortable about sneaking around in the school, to be honest. Is this where they were? Oh no, I'm lost. Oh, yeah. Phew.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe.
Alright.
Let's try this instead.
Southwest Sydney. Ooh. From the Gold Coast. Literally. Someone pronouncing yes. It. Oh, really?
Blow shit up.
Oh, usually I pronounce people's names wrong.
This is so cool.
This is not. Oh my god. Run away.
Ready to haul ass. That was so fucking
cool. I feel like
cool.
We're gonna get caught. I don't like it.
Oh, we are toast. Here comes the whole arcade.
We gotta run.
Fire and police department.
Nah, come on, run away.
So what should we do?
We can rewind time. What are we looking for in here? There's nothing in here. Wow, I just wasted all my time. I don't understand. What's happening?
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Man, what did I miss? I ran around and looked in there. I'm gonna die. What did I miss? I'm gonna end up killing her. Oh, whoops.
Take it easy on the door.
Alright, there must be something in here. What's this? Can't click it. There's nothing to click in here. There's like legit nothing to click. Oh, what about this?
Damn, I missed something.
I don't understand. What's this? I can't. There's nothing in here. There's nothing to click in this entire room. God, this game's so stupid. I've literally. Like, you can't click anything in here. Rewind while in the office. Oh. Okay, that also works.
I can get this bastard open. She can't cheat with her rewind. Oh, this is bullshit. Fucking door.
That makes sense.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find out.
Why did the cat turn around?
Beat it. My powers only go so far.
This game's still stupid.
I can see why the principal locks this room up.
Oh, look, sure. I just seen what you said.
And the
lamb goes off, go on, principal's to rewind. Yeah, I didn't. Oh, I'm sorry, cat. I didn't rewind all the way. That's why I got stuck.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly ass desk.
Alright. See clear.
Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair?
Yeah, it's just a few chairs and couches are pretty comfy, I'm not gonna lie.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock? Find us some clues about Rachel or Kate.
Trying, jeez.
Anybody. I'm on the case.
Alright, so now we're allowed to look at stuff. Turn on the lamp. Alright. Finish talking here. Let's search these pieces of paper.
This is pretty much.
Play Outlast. I've played Outlast. Oh, it's so bad.
And in the wrong place.
Only two more files to go.
Alright. Search these books.
I certainly can't use this.
Wow, no need to be so judgmental, Max.
Wowzer. This will so not come in handy.
Look at this stupid bird.
You're not so tacky up close.
Those counters. Yeah, they're... We've got a lot of counters. Okay, let's look at this letter.
That is so cool that my signature actually counted. Go, Miss Grant.
Push and blah. Blah, 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 blah. All right. Files. Files. All the files.
Tumbleweeds.
What? You didn't even open it to
so
look.
So Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully too. Shocker.
Alright. That's very good. Student files.
Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
What? How? Magic.
Like I'm not gonna read my own personal
GPA
file.
2.8. What did TamTam say? Yeah, the money. Yeah, that's everybody just counts like, yeah. You know, watch stream TV. Lettuce does too, but Lettuce isn't here at the moment, so your monitor is a TV. Yeah, that's true. Max, as she prefers to be called, is considered quiet, attentive student with much potential. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, good.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit. I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a
Warren has a 4.0. Whoa! That's really good.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock.
Alright, well, wait. Ooh, this one's sticking out. Looks
Rachel
important.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this.
4.0?
There's not much here about the police investigation. Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe.
1.7.
Bad, Chloe.
TamTam's easy to give away, yeah. Hey, CDM, what's going on? I can use HDMI to connect this to me, but my HDMI kind of overheats. Oh, yeah. I use my HDMI to connect my laptop to my TV sometimes.
I think we found everything in here. Yeah. I should go join Chloe now.
All right, what's going on, Chloe?
Max,
what'd you find?
You better come check out these files.
Nathan
accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus. And my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me.
Wow.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescott's dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file.
Expunged records?
Like bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note.
What note? Open it.
Open it.
We're still gonna get busted, eh?
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's creepy.
Fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
I'll get CDM.
Whoa. Listen to this.
Work.
David M.
And
always
tomorrow.
Asks what's going on.
But that's alright. I only worked 3 days
M.
this week, so I'm really lucky.
Me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebrews.
What about yourself?
Jesus.
What did you do?
David was stalking
anything
Kate,
exciting
hassling me.
Hey,
and
Giffy.
What's going
on?
Rachel too.
Go for any more
we
hikes?
So going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info.
Yeah, good
Let's
idea.
Bail.
We should leave.
But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
Don't steal the bird.
Not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair?
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck
enough.
What is
it?
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This'll chill him out after our knife showdown yesterday.
But that's supposed to be for the handicapped people.
Are you gonna make a big issue out of this?
Be
or just
like...
rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
I'm feel like we shouldn't steal the money. It's for the handicap. Then again, I don't want her to get shot. But the money's for the handicap. We can't just steal $5,000 friggin' dollars. Like, I feel like there should be an option to, like, take half or something. Because, like, I'd be okay with that. I feel like stealing money from, like, the handicapped is a bit... Like, if it was just the principal's money, I'd be like, you know what? Let's just do it. But it's for the handicap. Like, I feel like that's just a bit, you know... If it was the principal's money, I'd take it, but...
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but... I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again. I guess. Let's get the hell out of this office,
man. Sure, I think, yeah, I don't know. I just don't think you can take the money.
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me. That impish look scares me.
God,
care
what
for
to?
A midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Such a goody goody. I
you
want to
take that risk now?
I didn't want to, like, I don't know.
You didn't let me
I
take
I just know that
money
water again.
Frank, so if he pops a cap
this happened
skull,
the other night.
Just allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes. Splish splash. You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
I think I'm a good bad influence on you. Oh god, that's so off-put. Oh, that cat's licking himself, hey. Hey, Chester. Doesn't even care. We don't even have our bathers. Swimsuits or whatever y'all call them.
We're in the otter's lair. Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can
splish
own
splash. I'm taking it. Pretty much what I was saying. The chat
Chloe's
is a good
so
bad
influence. Chloe's so psyched for girls' night out, so I better follow her evil plan.
Boys are
oh
girls.
My god, Sarge, you scared the hell out of me. Girls locker room.
Girls,
thanks for the heist.
Of course.
Girls. Ooh la la. Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Don't feel comfortable just standing here, to be honest. Look at the ad. Lost goggles.
I actually don't have the time to investigate this caper.
What's his poster?
I hope the otters will survive.
How's your stream, Sarge? Did you win your games?
If only I could solve the mystery of the missing cat pics.
Can I follow her in? Is she coming back? Oh, I'll just go in there. What is this? A sock.
Where does that other sock go?
My granny's apparently never lost a sock in the washing machine. I'm like, yeah, you're even human.
Musty asshole.
Everybody
shirts.
Loses socks. Yuck. in their whatchamacallit? Washing machine? Brooke's locker.
Looks like Brooke wants to go to the drive-in with Warren.
Okay, get your own person to go to the drive-in with. We should probably take some towels, you know.
Those look like the most cozy, comfy towels in towel history. Flippers.
And flippers!
In
I love
Are
flippers.
They Navy frogman?
I haven't used flippers forever. I haven't been swimming in forever.
A bus ticket?
Is
Was
this
she
game
going to run
no,
away?
I just fell asleep in my chair.
Oh.
Whose locker was that? Kate's. No, it's a couple years old as far as I know. Like 3-4 years old.
So, Victoria's Secret
was a
is
selfies.
Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. And these are cool shots.
This game's too fun to resist. Oh my god, that's so weird. I can... that's so weird.
The wit, it burns.
Alright. Can I run? No.
Was Chloe here?
Drugs. Oh, look, now I find a soda can. Alright, let's go find Chloe. Man, she walks slow. Dear Kate, I don't care. That's a bit rude.
Well, we care, dickhead.
Can I? No, I can't get rid of it. Okay. We don't want to influence.
This isn't a desperate cry for attention or anything.
Missing person poster. Showers. Why would you have the showers right in the doorway? Like, what if someone accidentally opened the door and everyone's having a shower? Oh. Oxygen kit. Oh no. Don't fall in! I should have pushed her in.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
You tend to get stuck
so
to
do
them.
I. Hit that light.
What light? Oh, that's the voice twist. Feel like it's gonna be in here somewhere.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Here we go. There we go. How did you do about Kate? Oh, we saved her. Why does she have... Okay, that makes sense. Rescue dummy. Let's have a look in the drawers.
Yes, files. We get it. Otters.
Man, I thought there might be something juicy in there. Why has that cup got drink in it?
Coffee and swimming. Good combo.
Alright. Can I push her in now? Maybe she's going to push herself in. It's pretty cool to go swimming here, I guess.
Time
can
to
I get...
do or dive, Max.
How do I...
Oh yeah, baby. It feels like a hot tub. Too bad you
she
made me feel like
the
queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not going to stand
I'll
there
just
watching me like a
zombie. I guess. Go and get in the pool!
Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie! Okay, you asked for it. Cowabunga!
Man, I hope they don't get busted.
Why, look, an otter in my water. Dun 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 dun.
You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows.
Jaws wasn't even scary. Okay, I jumped in like two spots. But, I mean, it's not hard to make me jump. But it wasn't like scary.
Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that.
Man, I hope they didn't get caught. Keep it down. I know, they're so loud and they turned on the lights, so I guess it was only one
light. I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related. And I want to find
Possibly.
Out for Kate's sake.
Jules was fun.
She almost died today.
She into otters and otters will damn because she was forced into labor.
Especially you. I can already tell.
That's funny.
You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate.
Yeah, but it paused long enough
Maybe
for you
I'm
to get up there.
Stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
Never actually seen Jaws. What?
You didn't stumble.
Something
when you saw
I've humans. Seen that's mainstream that's someone else.
Thank God. But what if I had? What if
Sharknado?
Kate didn't jump
oh my god, I've seen that. That was hilarious.
Dead.
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected since without me you would have never discovered your power, right?
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so good.
You've never watched Harry Potter. What?
You're like the smartest, most talented
oh
person
Oh my
I've
god,
ever
watch it.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Warren is nice.
Yeah,
nice.
Massive Harry Potter.
Ouch.
Marathon. Oh, really?
No,
That's
he's really cool.
It was so sweet when he stood up.
I haven't seen it in years. People should Hutchie the dog's head. Oh, I've heard of that, but I haven't.
No worries.
Seen it.
Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
That's like a love hexagon or something, Colton.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's check. Let's
call. They're in the pool for like 5 minutes.
I'm gonna freeze my ass.
Exactly like me. No, there's towels. Why wouldn't you use the stairs that are right there? Oh my god. These people are triggering me.
Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Oh my god. Run! Run!
Are you shitting me?
Oh my god, I'm gonna get arrested! Stairs are too mainstream. Need to give you dog a 5 minute.
Like when
we were kids. Where? In a locker?
Power, or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Can I get in a locker? Oh my god, there's no hiding spots. There's no hiding spots!
Hello? Anybody there?
Oh god, I'm so busted. How is there even a freaking hiding spot in this stupid game?
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious.
Oh god.
There's something over here.
Oh no.
Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick.
Oh my god. Getting a locker, you know this one. I thought I could get in a locker. Pool that is all grimy. Where the hell did what's her face go? Now what? I don't understand. Thought you're gonna get caught when you burst out laughing. Stealth level over 9,000. How do I get out of here? Where's what's her face? Okay. Where's that what's her face gone?
We are so invisible.
Man, oh man. Yeah, I could have got... She's pretty little. She probably would have fitted in a locker. Man, that was too scary. I'm gonna sneak back into my dorm now.
Wait,
oh god.
Turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out.
Oh my goodness, you kitty.
You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay. Into the car.
Oh my god. He's gonna see us! He knows that's Chloe's car. Oh, like you wouldn't hear that.
Later, fuckers! Max, you rock! We are so fucking awesome!
Oh my goodness. That was too intense. Man. That was way too intense. Telling me can't be in the girls' change room. Oh my god. I just seen that. I should have. I love how you have a photo of me down in the tiles. What was it? I didn't see what was it. By the way, Christopher Skinner. We're safe. We made it. I'm gonna be late for class. Man. They're gonna be like, why weren't you in your dorm last night? I'll be like, because I went swimming and stuff. Will you please take me to school now? It's the dodgiest thing. The December vlog. Oh, yeah. You're famous! Take a selfie, because that's what I do when I wake up.
Photobomb!
Photo hog.
I stand out pretty good. Is that a pun? Because you're standing.
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Literally.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Oh, every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
That's true.
Even though I'm
rejection doesn't mean no. It just means try again another time.
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since.
And one day.
Since you left.
One day when I eventually apply for partnership, right? And I get rejected. Can someone please tell me that?
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Yeah, I have to go to school, unlike some of us. Today? Unlike some of us that weren't expelled.
Like every day is a test.
If my hair was like that when I wake up, I know, right? My hair's really good when I wake up. I'm really lucky. Just means he's a bigger club. That sounds very violent. Yeah, my hair's like mildly messy, but it's pretty okay when I wake up. It's just pretty much like this. It's almost an action.
I'm so worked out from last night, but it was awesome.
I have to ponder what kind of criminal I've become.
Last night was only the tip of the iceberg.
That's it. I'm a criminal now. I was supposed to be a detective, but
it was pretty.
I swapped over to the dark side, I guess. Gym.
Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up.
We still have to be careful how I use my power. I don't want to get stuck in time.
How'd you get stuck in time? Your hair looks like a bone. Aww. It's a little bit funny. Am I moving or are we just sitting here for an hour? I just realized some Square Enix games is to Chloe Blue Hair. Oh, really?
Okay.
Because this is made by Ben and MK. Well, I'm going to wear some of Chloe's clothes.
I don't think I'll be blushing today.
My hair's bloody so full when I wake up and he spent like 8 minutes doing it. That's longer than I spent on my hair. I'll let you take care of the popcorn. In other words, you can't back out now. Oh, the drive-in's popular. I'm buying the tickets now. Alright. Where's my clothes? Hey Chloe, where's my clothes?
I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever?
No, the flag's upside down.
Yes, but sadly we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right?
I get. Oh yeah. I was
terrified of the day I would discover boys.
So, you never really told me if you
feel like she's the type person to have a girlfriend.
Not serious. Hello, stupid. Usually, I went through a boy toy phase.
America.
Among other things,
I can't see you with any of the guys around here
because you have a good eye. That's why I was so glad Rachel came along to rescue me.
Well, then. Sounds
like totally crushed on Rachel.
You would have too. Smart, sexy, and sassy. Like me, right?
That's a little bit even more sad now.
Maybe Rachel would have fought over both of us.
You wish. Then again,
so
maybe
good, I can smell
you're a photographer and she wanted to be a model.
I know that sounds crazy, but Like, if you know what I'm talking about,
Chloe,
you know.
I put up a pic of me instead. Can't compete with Rachel. Holy shit balls. Frank is scary. I should have let Chloe take that money.
Oh, look, there's my clothes.
Ugh. Still reeks like a
18,
coin.
Yeah, I think so.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
I'm lucky David didn't bust me for acting like it was my part.
Alright, looks like him. Oh wait, maybe in here. Let's see.
Okay, time for some Chloe cosplay.
Oh, God.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and
jeans.
Nothing
wrong with my jeans and t-shirt, thanks!
But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes, just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out.
When did that happen?
You can afford to take chances, whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Yeah, what is? Let's just do it.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Didn't I say the Illuminati symbol? No.
Oh, man. That was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
Yeah, what is? She's a single woman. She can do what she wants.
Look insane,
Max. Oh god, you guys, this reaction is brilliant.
We'll make a thrasher out of you yet. Maybe not. Go on down and say hi to Joyce. Free breakfast.
Good choice.
I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to tell.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
You guys hate. His wallet.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Aww. Alright, let's get some breakfast. Everyone in chat. Yeah, that's pretty much what happened.
Oh my god. That smells so amazing.
Kate, Max, thank you for my heart for reaching out to me in the roof. You're the one that was there for me at school. You're the only the kid. I have to believe that you were sent to give me hope. You did so much more than that. My father's grateful as well. You'll always be in our prayers. Love and blessings, your friend Kate. Hey, Kate, I'm so glad you're okay. I'll finish as soon as I can, I promise.
It's like when we were kids here.
Oh. You made it. When I started twitching on front page, I don't know if that's because it was Sheila. No. Yes, Sebastian. It's a grass. Oh. It's a grassroots thing. You guys are all over it. Yeah, so that's why. But how crazy is that, hey? Does my head in. I want a photo of like this of me, but I never have people to take photos like that, you know? Hi.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel. Max. Oh, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well. Thank God you're not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Just what ifs. Pancakes.
I'm dying for some of your famous pancakes.
All over it.
I thought you would have missed those. Ah, you ate more than William. And he loved them.
Got no friends?
I remember. We would race each other to grab them from the stack.
So I feel like usually I'm the one with the camera, you know?
Ingredients. I need you to grab me the eggs and milk.
Alrighty.
Eggs and milk? No problem.
In the fridge.
I love that they still have the same refrigerator.
You gotta open it. How am I supposed to get the eggs out of the fridge if I... Okay, the eggs are on the floor because that's where I keep my eggs.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
Come on, Max. Find those ingredients so we can chow down.
I love that they still have the same refrigerator.
Alright, did you just leave the milk sitting out on the bench? Because that's not really... Okay, let's just leave the milk on the bench because it won't go off.
The mother's milk.
Who lives in Victoria? I don't.
After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again.
Everybody's just oying in the chat. I don't know what's happening. One minute everyone was like studying Ben Kasich, so everyone's in mind of the game. I know.
I'm just hoping she's living large in LA.
It's a little bit funny.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce, but
we're on the same.
I have to take my nails
Max.
Off on Monday.
I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood.
Nobody's the best.
Wherever she is.
I feel like that's personal opinion knitted.
Be honest, Joyce.
You're cooking the moving for. I don't think that's okay. How it works.
God, I hope so.
So Trigger's be like, put ingredients in the fridge. Trigger me too. Why would you just have eggs on the floor and milk on the table?
Maybe I don't know her as well as I thought. Maybe Chloe doesn't either.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know Chloe as well as I thought.
We need an oi oi emote.
Are you actually the Aussie pride. Of Rachel?
There might be a BTTV one.
Maybe.
There might be a BTTV so one I could find, but I think I've got Feels Oz Man, maybe.
Then why
and a TimTam emote. I tried to make a TimTam emote, but it didn't look like a TimTam. It just looked like poop, literally, because it was brown.
Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
You bought a new wireless
and
card.
Makes me what, a century
$100. Hopefully it works.
You're only 18, Max.
The bacon eggs and the bacon was by the front door. Spent a solid 5 minutes looking for it.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Bacon on the porch, getting some.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
We need a bacon emote. No, don't even like bacon that much. There, I said it. You're gonna go order food again. Alright, noodles or pizza? They're both winning combinations, to be honest. Noodles are good. Pizza's pizza, but then again, I don't know, noodles are also really good. Why not Google
Thank
images
you so
and
much,
Photoshop?
Joyce.
No, it's still
table.
Yeah, it's still
good.
Looking
You've been clean.
Eat. Don't like bacon. No, I didn't say I don't like bacon. I said I don't like bacon that much. Oh my god, it's almost 10. Looks like they're not baking anything at all. My goodness. That is terrible.
Now that's what I call pancakes.
My foot's really itchy, hey.
I guess nobody waters the plant here.
Noodles with meatballs. That's weird. What's that? My foot's really itchy. Oh no, I accidentally took off my socks.
I don't want to be famous for this.
Apocalypse soon. Oh no. Alright, am I done? Look at the peanut butter.
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
I like both peanut butters, to be honest. I like smooth and I like crunchy.
You made me remember so much.
Noodles with chopped up hot dogs.
Photos
what?
Don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max.
Yeah, it's best shape.
He's not great at showing it.
Right, I have to get a bit soon.
I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
Very soon.
You have your own cool style.
After she finishes him in the house, she can. Well, I'll finish.
Wow, sir. I totally remember
that
day.
No? Ramen?
I'm glad.
What?
William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh.
Do you mean pasta?
Last picture he had
yeah, that has.
He had his car out right after this. And
it's pretty good. What's pretty good? The joke. Oh.
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact,
morbid. That's not how you say it. It's called morbid, not morbid.
This baby was so full of life. She was hopeful, positive.
Can't tell which one's which.
She's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Oh, here she comes. Stop talking about it.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
Pretty much.
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight.
TamTam, this is your main most chilling food. I could kick
your
pup.
I'll keep busy while you go peek in the garage.
Then she,
now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking
Needles
about
and
me.
Stop
being
dog
so nosy,
weird.
Mother.
Weird.
Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
Stop with the food.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe.
I don't know any
fly
Asian
off
person.
The handle
I don't.
Like that.
Excuse me. I have to use the bathroom.
Sure. Run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now, who's being
paranoid?
And I
get involved in this, guys.
Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer. He's got to be hiding shit.
Doesn't he have a camera? Like, you're watching this room?
No, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
I was gonna say her roots are pink now. It's weird. What's
maybe
the date?
I could try stepdad for the password.
Nah. I feel like the wedding date. You know?
Nothing to see here.
All these emotes. Oh my god, that's the best. That's not the password.
Such wrong.
Oh, okay. Get back. Search. Once you break into the computer, then it's almost bedtime.
Nothing in it.
This is why people always have such easy passwords.
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
7171. All right, then. We'll try that. Let's look at this padlock as well.
Chloe can't get another gun now. Unless she steals it back from Frank.
Crackers and cheese. What? That's not the password.
Huh. Maybe this ID number might work.
It's a good idea. Try that as well. Getting all the ideas? Yep, that's
good. I could try the license number for the password.
Alright, we'll try that as well. I feel like all these are like really bad ideas for passwords, to be honest.
Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn?
Alright, let's try those. Army.
Worst hacker ever. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Alright, that's fun. Oh my god, what's happening? Everybody's talking. Hey, mate. Oh my god, I can't say. Mate Cass? That's terrible, I'm sorry.
Try again. No way, Miss.
Alright. Click on the laptop. I feel like they're all too. Nope. That was way too many letters.
No way, Master.
Hackers don't guess the password, they break in. I know! The password might be my phone number. That's creepy, don't say that. Ah, trophy. Alright.
David has been dragging his head around since 2001.
Lord Rain? Thank you for the following. Sun visor.
Joyce might as well have wrote "Let's get married." That might be a useful password.
Oh yeah, the day they met. Aww, that's a bit cute.
Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance.
You must be fun in parties. What? Breaking the computer. Alright, we're getting all the stuff to try,
man. David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else.
Alright. We've got a lot of passwords to try now. I'm gonna forget which ones haven't checked.
Could be a password here.
Alright, can I run? Oop. I feel like I should rewind time so I've got 3 attempts again. We got 3 attempts yet? You spilled coffee on yourself! I don't know which ones I've tried now.
Oh, shitballs. No way, Max. You totally froze.
Man, I need to rewind all the way, so I've still got 3 attempts. Because I'm sick of having only one attempt, man. It's frustrating. Alright, did I make it all the way? Alright, there we go. I probably killed Max, but it's fine. We're gonna get 3 attempts now. That's hot, literally. Oh my god, that's terrible.
Magic 8 Ball says no.
Alright.
Score. Max the hacker strikes again.
Did it.
Whoa. Spoiler alert.
Rachel's been catechized a week.
Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
I gotta take photos of this.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
Watch Kate share scripture news where we... Kate's in the bathroom longer than other students. Drugs. Saw Kate help Jefferson after class. Don't trust grown men with goaties. Kate has helped get herself. It's drugs. I don't think
this is so wrong.
Hey, go
creepy bastard.
Go stalk someone else. Thanks.
I better tell Chloe about this now.
Sneezed while holding it's a
just
coffee.
One more thing to make okay? her sad.
And life is strange. Hey, Sand Shark. Yeah, I it's my first time playing it, so it's a good game to watch before you sleep. Oh, I'm about to sleep because it's almost my bedtime. I just wanted to finish up this scene, you know, and end it. Uh-oh. Can't hit my badge.
Nice breakfast.
David, you're back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
Wasn't me.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students
had the hitman stream
over the campus.
Oh, we had a few technical difficulties, so...
Who else would do it?
We'll try again.
I'm gonna bust them.
You don't ask.
Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras. So he can spy on everybody. Like he spies
Hit
on
woman.
All of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Wow, why is this game lagging?
Yeah, always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not
Yeah, I'm gonna ring
now,
store.
Chloe.
Leave it overnight.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
I don't want to side with anybody! Better side with Chloe. She is my friend. Where's Chester sleeping? He's on top of my cupboard.
You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through
yeah,
hell.
He's sleeping in
You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott.
Wow,
that's
I can't believe I'm getting
exactly
it. Yes,
don't like
you.
You even threatened me. I do respect your service, but
and
you don't
keeps
respect
Chloe
anybody.
Shipping
you were
go.
Smoking pot in Chloe's room.
So
that's illegal.
I did it.
So is spying on
give
people in your family
four,
and at
more
your
like
work. You. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway? What? Is this true, Max?
Oh no!
Yes, David, why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
Neither Chloe's hair color. I used to have Chloe's hair color.
Kind of
I used to have blue hair.
Not from you punks.
Maybe
I was like the color of
Kento's
font.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course, women always stick together.
What's that supposed to mean?
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
Want a bit?
My home, David, paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things.
Wow.
Like when I'm out flanked.
Mato
Chloe, for
thank
once,
you for the follow.
Just
well.
Please shut up.
Pro lag because the gaming chair makes Phyllis just in pieces.
I hope Joyce doesn't.
David can be a jerk. I know,
David.
Right? Can I just.
I don't want to see or hear you again, Max. You've hurt me and my family enough.
I know what you mean.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
Well, that's an extreme close-up. Alright. Are we leaving so I can go to bed?
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
Alright. Can we leave? Alright, that's it. I'm done. As long as he saves. I don't have to do that fight again. Okay, it's saving.
Listen.
Watch this cutscene.
When I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank. Being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
I feel like that's a bad life choice.
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
That's a bit harsh. I know, I felt mean. Makes him seem like he's hard done by when he's been absolutely, yeah, I don't know. I don't know, I feel like there's more to the story than that, you know what I mean?
Sometimes forgets to lock it.
Alright, are we done?
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. I'm gonna go to bed now.
We have to be casual ninjas here. Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
It's confusing.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours.
Just I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby No, so I have to get up. It's 7 a.m. Which means I'm gonna get less than 6 hours sleep.
Way to snag Frank's keys.
That's it. We're done. Yes. I'm done for today. I need to go to bed because I have to get up in 6 hours for work. And I have a 10-hour shift at work tomorrow, so I'm gonna be screwed anyway. But I'll be back. I'm not streaming tomorrow, but I'll be back Saturday. I'm going to try and fix Hitman and we'll do that. Otherwise, we might just do H1 duos or Overwatch or something like that. I don't know. I'll figure it out on that day. So, I'm sorry. I would like to keep playing, but I actually have to sleep. Let me real quick see if there's someone we can host, which I'm not sure if there is. I don't even know who's streaming. I'll just real quick see if there's someone I can host. Thank you, Prototype. Thank you for the follow. Come on. Chop, chop. Everybody's already has some Red Bull. I really can't. 10 hours. Yeah, so I start at 9, but I have to get up at 7 for work. To get ready for work. You know who will host? We will host... there's no one really on. Oh my god. We will host... we'll host Amalith. So this is one of the other grassroots streamers we're going to host. Go and raid her. She does creative, so she's just doing knitting, crocheting, like fancy stuff. That's it. Alright, I will see you guys hopefully on Saturday, otherwise Sunday, 3 p.m. And that's my last two grassroots streams, which makes me sad. But yeah, alright. Thank you for coming and chilling, everybody, and I'll see you then. Alrighty. Boy, there's her link. Okay, I'm going. Goodbye.